selection process. They pick out the ones that are deemed free enough to go into places like SeaWorld, aquariums, and also to places where people swim with dolphins. The ones that aren't chosen for a life of captivity are slaughtered. They're brutally slaughtered in that cove in front of their family members. Then they're dragged off to the Fishermen's Union, where they are hacked up and sold to the highest bidders as food for human consumption. The food from these dolphins is toxic. It's laden with mercury, yet the Japanese government is willing to sell this meat to the people. They even serve it in the schools. They're poisoning their own people with this mercury. What happens in that cove is heinous. If you stop and look at this video, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. The dolphins are terrified. They thrash around. They try to escape. They watch as their loved ones are being taken away for captivity, or they watch as they're being slaughtered one by one in front of their eyes. The cove fills with blood, red blood, the blood of all these animals that have done nothing but try to live freely, passing through the waters of Japan. They don't care much if they're babies, pregnant adults, pregnant females, adults, juveniles. They're all subject to murder or captivity. Dolphins do not do well in captivity. They die at an early age, much, much earlier than they would in the wild. Killing doesn't end in Tai Chi, though. They kill whales as well. We're out here today to let you know what goes on because Japan doesn't want Tokyo to have the Olympic Games in 2020. And as a candidate city for those games, we believe that Tokyo should be prepared to address the International Committee concerning the annual dolphin and whale hunts. We think they should be held responsible and accountable for what's going on in the cove. We don't think any country that allows its fishermen to murder savagely, slaughter, and imprison these animals should be allowed to host the Olympic Games. If you'd like to voice your opinion, please contact the Olympic Committee at olympic.org. Let them know what you think about it. Let them know that you think that Tokyo does not deserve to have the 2020 Olympics.